Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that,
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trees.
Smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Ah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Ah! You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beach yard doomber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get you squared away, then. Make you something? You think what you want?
Don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got hit from me behind there?
Straight down.
Kill! You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno! Oh, you ask a lot of questions.
Fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? You pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then. Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
This way.
That looks exciting.
wait there. Follow me. Trust I will not let us die. This way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. The rings are turning. Come back down. Mart's right. Still doesn't look like anything.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened! Brock, but I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp. Here. What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.